hunting team. Beautiful morning out here. Was an early start, got here a bit early, so the bro's still getting ready. Yeah, beautiful morning. So, quite a special episode this one. I'm out at Okau Hunting Safaris with Boyd. So he's just getting ready, he'll be out in a minute. So first of hopefully many episodes to come. We are super lucky in the Wairarapa to have such primo spots and primo hunting. So the idea behind these missions were to help promote local businesses. So I've reached out to a few, positive feedback from all of them. Thank you for everyone that's replied and gotten back to me. So yeah, the plan is to try get around as many spots as I can, check out the areas, show off some animals, show off the accommodation that they have to offer, and sort of make a promo video for them. So that's the plan. So we'll go for a cruise. I think the bro's just gotten ready, so we'll go say hello. Here he is, the man, taking us on today's mission. Good to go. Team, off on our first walk. Heard a couple stags roaring, so hopefully we should be able to get some primo footage for you. Man. So here's one of the accommodations. Nice little house that you can come out here and stay at. So our plan is to walk up here. A couple stags roaring sort of sounds like they're in here, so we'll go up there for a look, see what's going on. Cool. Plenty of deer spotted already, team. For a closer look. A young fella. Ah, buddy.
trying to sneak in on a fellow stag that's down here in the gully. So the game might be up on him. Bummed a couple on the track, but it's all good. Still going down there.
If I open around here, we've got to get a good look at that, hopefully.
Yeah.
I don't know where it is. But what's that one like anyway?
A little fellow stag hanging out with the red stags. Woken the other big boy up.
Those big old bullies. Oh, it's up. days.
Alright then, just made it to the top, sucking in the big ones. Oh, look at that view. Beautiful day out here. So here's one little hunting hut. Oh yeah, mean. Oh yeah, spotted there, ready to go. So this will give you a nice couple nice big clearings down here, couple just up here, all just down in front of me here, and all down in here. Shit, pretty nice spot for one. So we started down over here, walked all the way up here past all those fallow, and that fallow stag was croaking just up here, and we've walked all the way up here. Here. So we've got the carpet even. Thank you, I could definitely sit up here for a couple of hours just watching. Dang, that view. Ah, nice bloody spot to have a smoker and a drink up here next to this hut. Few little fellow we've been watching have come back out. They are quite far, about 400 away. They're back out feeding, so surely there'll be a few more. Look at the view though, bro, damn. You can sit up here for a couple of hours, that's for sure. So what's the plan now, bro? Go for a mush over the top.
One there, I don't know if you might be able to get a bit of a shot of it. That's a fair way away. See where that, got all the trees up top there, and then the sun's beaming on a clearing, the first clearing down from the scrub.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so in that area, if you go right in on it, you might see it. Don't quite look at it.
So just direct me on here, boat. So we go.
Yeah,
top
keep
one.
Going, that's that clearing. Yeah, there it is.
Oh yeah.
Just
so it's far away. Yeah.
Long way away.
It's about a kilometre.
Cool, so there's still plenty of animals out.
So far away, I can just see its antlers.
Yeah.
Meh. Meh. How you doing?
Alright team, smoko's over, so we're back into it. So I've shown you pretty much all that side down into there. And there's all of this. So I've got nice, sun might be a bit of a pain, but nice gully, heaps of clearings. Spotted a few deer over there. And then nice big clearing up here too. So all of this, all of that up there. Primo. Yeah, and then these little bloody silly buggers right here. How you doing? Alright, into it.
Right, we've got a fellow croaking, so we're gonna sneak in. If he's a bit scrubby, the bro's gonna have a crack. So we'll see what happens. guys.